Hey guys, welcome back to Dragon Quest Swords. Last time, we discovered some few interesting facts that the mask was actually useful for trapping Xiphos. And now, we're gonna be sent off to the Mirror World in order to, well, see if we can get that mask repaired in order to defeat Xiphos, who has now arisen once and more. Now, you only need to enter the Tower of Mirrors to gain admission to the Mirror World. It is impossible to predict what might happen in the Mirror World. You must not lower your guard for an instant. It pains me greatly to place you all in such a perilous position, but I fear there is no alternative. Well, the entrance is literally right behind, you know what? Queen. Okay, now we talk to the right person.
So, off to the Mirror World without further ado, is it?
I find it funny that we have to talk to the minister and not the queen to gain access, even though the entrance is by the throne, is like directly behind the throne. But whatever, I suppose.
Her Majesty informs me that there is a secret passageway leading directly to its entrance just inside the tower. Of course, if in your wisdom you decide there are still matters to attend to within the tower itself, you may take that path instead.
Alright, so now we have the choice of either going back to the Tower of Mirrors, but we're not gonna do that. I mean, I'd love to come back here just to hear that beautiful music and fight the two banes of my existence, but we're gonna venture into the Mirror World. And of course, I'm gonna be taking Florette with me, just because I really like her as my healer. Also, just wanna make a quick note of something. I did upgrade my equipment. Also, just look at this. And you enemies had to disrupt the atmosphere. What I like, the enemies, the normal battle theme. Oh. Okay, so the normal enemy battle theme, does not disrupt. That's how good this music is. So back to what I was saying. One thing I did want to, notify everyone is I upgraded my stuff. For example, the blade I had, I upgraded to the second tier. The Thunderbolt blade does a little bit more damage. Got full plate armor, gives me more defense, and the iron mask. Besides that, nothing else is different. But look, just, I am having already a bad time. So what I just want to say is, just look at, oh, that metal slime hurt. I am not having a good time here. Oh god. Oh my god, I am, ugh. This is not going well. Just wait till we actually get to, oh, Metal Slime! That was amazing. Oh, let's kill the shades and the, I forgot those guys. So anyways, I love this place. And we're not even in the Mirror World. We're technically venturing toward the Mirror World as we speak. And I just really love this part. And look, we're going even faster. That makes things a lot easier for me. Oh god, I wish. Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh god, it's going so fast. Like, I know the enemies aren't, but it's just I'm so focused in the background that I'm like, oh god. I'm so focused into the background that I'm just, like, distracted and I don't see these enemies in time. Oh god. Can we just finish this portal scene already? Oh god. Ooh, you're not getting away from us, Metal Slime. I need you for that level up. See, that's why I like Mut! Ah! That was a liquid metal slime! Ah! If you thought the metal slime gave us a lot of XP, liquid metal slime gives much more than that. And, oh god. That was such a shame. I could have gotten a huge level up from that. Oh, God. But you know what? You win some, you lose some. Suppose! And so early, we're already letting an enemy get away. Oh, this is not going well. Are you? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm doing really bad in this game already. You know what's funny? And I even said, oh, now I won't be having trouble with my upgraded... Oh, God. Thank you, Florette. Oh, no. It's my... Well, at least I didn't have to thrust. So I'm not complaining. Jeez. Metal Slime! Witcher! Whoa! Whoa! I can't believe it. I can't believe what killed me was a bunch of Metal Slimes. You know what? I'll be right back. I'm gonna just kick us off to that area. Oh! I got that liquid metal slime! Oh my God! Oh my God! I was not expecting. I was just waiting for him to come. Oh man, that... I wanna call this successful now. Oh my God, that was amazing. I finally killed that liquid metal slime, and you saw how much XP we got. We leveled up, which I think is really... Okay, let's... Ha! You're not attacking... You know what? I am very paranoid, so I'm just gonna start healing now. Alright, I'm just gonna... Alright, I just have to pay attention this time. I think those are just imps. Yeah. Oh! I was just talking about being careful... Oh, okay. I was just talking about being careful... And I already do bad. It's gonna be another diagonal upward. There we go. Oh God, I'm afraid of metal slime. Oh, there they are. Oh my God. Jeez. That gave me a huge heart attack. But look how fast we're going. I can only assume that we have arrived at our destination, the Mirror World. I can see why not a lot of people go here. That was annoying. And, ooh, interesting.
The heart of the Mirror World. Finally, we have reached our destination.
Aye, Anlas, that we have.
Bonjour! Is anybody there? We are here to have repaired the Roaring Mask.
You talk to the Breeze Lady. There is nothing here but this curious statue.
So, Dao's finally flipped, eh? Looks like the old fella's imagination's got the better of him at last.
Please, tell me everyone else heard the statue speak just then.
I'm drunk. Are you?
But surely it is not this statue who will repair for us the mask.
Not all of us. It was him. Only him. Go on, Blade. Tell him it was you.
And with that, we fight Drog. So before I do anything, not Squelch. I'm just gonna heal everyone. Well, I'm gonna have to do the Magus Shield. I have a feeling. Alright, so Drog. If you noticed, now instead of doing one damage per hit, we're doing two. Okay. Ooh. Oh, God. For a second, I thought he broke my, I thought he broke my shield up. So, I guess we're just gonna have to block, block, and block. Oh, okay. I was not expecting this. Can we break his guard? Yeah, we did it. So, the purpose of this battle, now that that's coming back to me, we gotta basically push him back. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's doing that Russian dance. Oh, there we go. Let's see if we can't... You know what? Oh, actually, no, you know what? Because I'm pretty sure we'll... Okay, you know what? Yeah, screw it. So, now we have a new move. Oh, this is lovely. I'm terrible at thrusting. Please don't be a literal thrust. I'll be pissed. And now we use our new master stroke, the thunder thrust. Same thing as the lightning strike. You gather as much power as you can. Thrust into the- Oh, that one. And thunder thrust. Hey, that actually went well. I'm actually glad. And we killed him like nothing. I'm a little proud, actually. I thought he was going to give us trouble. If anything, Grombeiser was more challenging than this guy. And with that, of course, this, you know what, this one, I'll accept it. Hey, it's okay, I got an A rank, I'm okay. I am satisfied with that result. Yes! Overking of overkills! Woo! My high score is 9,002. I think you know what this calls for. I'm pretty sure a lot of you are gonna get annoyed, but I guess you can say my score is over 9,000! Oh god, I'm gonna shut up. That was bad. I'm gonna shut up and just let the cutscene occur.
It is whole once more. I used to think it was such a horrible, ugly mask, but now I think perhaps it is un peu chic, n'est-ce pas? Take it, Blade.
What a sword.
And with that, we now got... If you notice, I now have two saves. Story. I had a very bad... let's just say I had very paranoid thoughts. And when I went to... Because I went, you know, equipment and all that. And I was paranoid that I did not save. So... I created two saves, even though I said I wasn't going to, because I was freaking terrified that I forgot to save. So, here it is for all to see. So, now we enter Chapter 7, The Parting. And, you know what? With our blade in hand, we can now... sorry for cutting you off there, Cortana. I wonder what that's a reference to. So anyways, now that we have the blade... I will show that off in the next video.
I see you have not only succeeded in repairing the Rorim mask, but that you have also acquired a sword. Very good.
Thank you. We have learned that this sword may play an integral part in our battle against Xyphos. It is my opinion that when wielded in the correct manner, the blade will unleash great magic. Can you lend credence to my theory, Claymore?
Sorry, lad. No can do. It's the first time I've laid eyes on the blade.
I'm quite sure Swordmaster Dao will be able to enlighten us.
This Swordmaster, he is the old man in the dueling hall? Is he really so wise?
Oh aye, he has his quirks. But he taught me everything I know about swords, magical and otherwise. Why don't you go and ask him, lad? Run along with that roaring sword and ask old Dar what he knows about it, would you?
A fine idea. In the meantime, we should patrol the town. Xyphos's foul minions could attack at any moment.
Bon, I will help you, Your Highness. A blade, you must learn for us how to use this roaring sword. I look forward to seeing you wield it.
And so... We must now go see Swordmaster Dao to see what he may teach us of the Roaring Sword. I don't know its actual, or I forgot how to say its actual name. So next time on Dragon Quest Swords, we're going to go and see Master Dao and see what he may teach us of this new sword. Until then, I will see you guys next time.